Hello.
Hi.
We're here in the beautiful world of Rust.
Can you believe it's actually happening?
We have infiltrated the JP server. We're here to cause problems.
Caution, Ian has entered the playing field. Nothing will be the same. Ever. Wop.
Oh god. Stand back! Gura! Don't wanna hit you!
Mom is... sorry. Fauna is swinging a rock!
Is there a ghost here?
Oh, there is!
It looks like blood when you hit... when you smack it.
The broccoli bleeds in this game.
That's how you know this is a hardcore game. Can we eat anything?
Each other? You can try. I'll come at me, Fauna! I will smack you! No! Wait, what is that?
I'm ready! You better run!
No! No! Wait, let me give you some! There's mushrooms we could eat instead! Would you like a mushroom?
I don't really like mushrooms. I guess it's better than human flesh!
No, stop! I'm too hairy! You wouldn't like it!
That's true.
Oh, there's two!
There's a polar bear! I'm dying!
You can't run that fast, right? Owie, Ponya, I got mauled.
Me too. I respawned.
Okay.
That's a big tree you're going after.
Grug love tree. Grug.
Are you Grug?
I am Grug. I'll change my name to Grug just for this game.
Can I be Boom?
Is that gonna be our... our Rust team name? It's just cave, various cave sounds.
Yeah. We are cavemen right now, right?
Essentially. Grug and Thum. Grug see human.
Thum see. See fellow man.
Nana.
How come you guys get to be girls?
Natural selection.
You're both still bald though, so whatever. Doom, knock a big tree.
Oh, big tree go down. Boom. Almost hit friend. Hello.
I'm the only one with real hair.
Everybody pig! Else... Red pig!
Wait! Oh no!
Oh no! Get to
we
a
have
rock!
To defend our friend!
No! Screw her! She's dead!
We can take it!
There's two pigs! You're gonna die!
There's two pigs! Oh god, there's a bear!
How is she still alive?
There's a grizzly bear!
That's a bear? How is Mumei still alive? Mumei's Bear Grylls. Hi, Mumei!
We're currently dying to a wild boar and a grizzly bear.
Oh, nice. Mumei, you got mauled by a pig and a bear and you're still alive somehow.
Oh, I'm immune.
How? Because I already got killed by one before.
Have you played this game?
No.
Oh, but you've been killed? I found proof of our senpai's existence. Someone has been here.
Wait, is this gonna explode? Oh, it has boom boom.
Or just go. Yeah, I have one can of beans.
I have fire!
I feel like polar bear could just stand and take us. Or do they not stand in this game?
Well, we could sacrifice... Never mind, we can't push each other.
What?
Where is that polar bear, though?
Careful.
Oh, hello, sir.
Why did you make me eat that leg,
that's a different bear. Wait, that's a different...
That's another bear!
Ooh. Oh god, it's Seekers! They're coming to kill us!
Why are there so many bears?
They can smell the stinky Vtubers. No!
Oh, yeah.
I see it really is nothing.
Okay. Fast? Ooh! Binoculars!
Guys!
Nice! Wait, who is this? Hey, baby!
Gompeko! Who's the cutest VTuber in the world? Giving stuff? A smack on the head? Is this Pecora? It's a pizza! Do you have pizza?
Wait, she's actually giving you gifts? Oh, man.
kawaii.
I hear footsteps.
I smell. I see.
I smell danger. Oh, is that you? Someone's not crouching. I have headphones on.
Mm-hmm. I'll have you know I'm wearing headphones.
Yes. Oh, it's a wolf. Never mind.
It's a wolf? I want to pet it.
No, wait.
Goodbye.
Oh, she has a gun. Okay. Are we... Okay. Okay. You want a hug? Arigato, senpai!
I've never felt so small before.
What? I know!
Oh, I see a deer! I want to shoot it.
She's gone. Murder. Going.
Ooh! Why did you die?
Bye.
I thought I quit it.
And what happened?
I was killed by a stag. My stag
deserved.
No, it wasn't. It was gonna feed us.
What happened?
Karma.
Ooh, there's flies already.
I did nothing wrong. Ew. I was following my instinct. If anything, it was nature's fault. Where am I? What the heck? Why am I so far away?
Doom, eat rock for breakfast.
Doom.
No! How are you gonna pass that?
Huh?
Doom pass anything.
Tomb bowel made of stone.
Pardon me. What if I...
You missed.
This is yours too.
Oh my gosh. Wait, what?
Bruh.
That's okay, that's silly. I had to think about it. I had to think about smashing rock.
Don't think, just smash.
That's what I was doing! But you have to think about it.
Mumei, what's your caveman name?
Ooh. I'm Thum, and Gura is Grub.
Grug!
Caveman name? I can't do Mumei again.
Mumei!
Mumei is very civilized.
But that's the name of Mumei.
Before there was Mumei, there was Mumei.
Ooh!
It's a chopper.
Chopper? What the heck?
We should shoot it down.
No.
Ooh, yeah.
Do you think you can respond. Take that chopper?
No.
Berries.
Where?
Here, Mumei, I'll give you the berry.
Okay.
Oh, how do we become friends?
I don't know, we get coffee or something.
Oh, God.
What was that?
I don't know.
What happened?
I'm bleeding.
I thought this was a safe zone.
I'm dead.
I think we should run for...
Oh, I was killed by the bandit sentry.
Oh, you smelly.
Who's smelly?
Your body. There's flies everywhere.
Oh, that's not my body anymore. That was Thum 2.0. I'm Thum 3.0 now.
I took your skull.
What? Why are you taking my skull?
I'm taking parts of you. What? Raw human meat? Ooh!
Are you gonna eat my dead body?
We waste none of the fauna.
Oh my god.
Cool! Ooh, can you see it?
Please don't die.
They have our skull! They have our skull!
They think you're a cannibal! They would be correct, but that's fine. How do I save you? Listen, Mumei.
No!
How do I save you?
Please.
I'm helping, I promise.
Ooh, I'm alive. Thank you. I'm hungry.
Okay.
Feed me.
I have one
help me more.
Granola bar.
Can I eat raw human? Ooh, I have a campfire.
Are there social repercussions for becoming a cannibal in this game? Why does it always play scary music?
It's playing what's playing in your head.
Oh, ooh, that's not good.
Where is everybody?
I would rather die.
Pecola! Pecola!
I hope she doesn't kill me. Oi. Usagi-san. I hope I don't have it muted. I have no idea. Wait, does she...
Gomen-ne! Gomen-ne, senpai!
Oh, no.
Mata-ne! Mata-ne! Mata-ne!
Uh-oh.
Guys, is Pekura raiding a base? Should we stop her? Is that your base?
Ooh!
A distraction.
I already lost my sleeping bag. I just want to die.
Is that a warning?
Again! Yes, I've come to fill the Laplace base with materials. Do we believe her?
What are you gonna do? Stab me? Wait, please don't. Wait, you can catch me.
Wait.
Go, man. A flashlight. Ow.
Ah!
I'm bleeding.
okay, they can't turn. They don't have a tight turn radius like we do. We're fine. We're fine.
Is it the helicopter?
Yes.
How long will this last?
Can they see you if you're in the bushes?
Oh no. This is horrible. I'm so sick of respawning over here.
I need to go. You guys are my home. Where are you? I wanna go home.
Let's go. Helicopter ASMR. Here.
I'm so scared.
Are you still hiding from the helicopter crew?
It's still circling.
You can eat. I will come and I will die.
Your own body.
No.
Honestly, after Mumei tried to get me to commit cannibalism, Bear doesn't seem so bad anymore.
It wasn't cannibalism, it was yourself.
Auto-cannibalism is still cannibalism.
Does that mean that if you bite your lip and eat the dead skin, it's cannibalism? Or if you eat your fingernails, it's cannibalism?
Yes. I just did cannibal.
You're cannibal!
I've never done that.
Have never no shame. Eat it. Lip
what?
Skin.
Never.
Eaten your lip skin?
Never.
Have you eaten any skin?
Never.
What? Not even a hangnail?
Never.
What about when you lost a tooth? Did you suck your own blood out of your tooth hole?
Never. I've never lost a tooth. I was born with every tooth that I have today. Born with a full set of teeth straight out the womb.
What about when you swallow your own saliva?
No. I have never done that.
She doesn't have any. There is no saliva.
What about when you taste the inside of your teeth with your tongue?
I don't
have
fire.
A tongue. You don't have a tongue?
See, wait, is that a tongue in there? Maybe I do have a tongue. Do you guys have
it's
tongue?
It's actually just cartilage.
What about when you went to a restaurant and they accidentally put human flesh in your meal?
Oh, I mean, that just happens sometimes. There's nothing you can do about
that. You cannibal! For shame!
It doesn't count if it's not intentional.
Yes, it does.
No.
Oh, sorry, did you
want that? Yeah, it does.
No.
What? So you're saying you're sleepwalking? Like, if someone was sleepwalking, killed someone, ate their body, woke up, and was like, oh gosh, I'm sorry. They're not really a cannibal?
Of course not.
I'm lost. I'll be honest.
I'll see you guys. Sorry, it just hit me super hard just now. Okay, I'm gonna go.
Okay, Mumei. Feel better.
Yeah, feel better. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
She's still here. Oh, I can hear her tickling the nylons.
The nylons? Like the tights?
No. No, the strings. The nylon strings.
Are they made of nylon?
She's tickling my nylons.
Mumei! Goodness. In the middle of the Rust server?
Without any base? Your sleeping bag?
Is she dead? Is that what happens when you log out? You're just there? Mm-hmm. Oh, you do! When you log out, you are. You're just there. Oh no. Mumei.
We could take our stuff and put it in another box. Like, the Mumei box.
Yeah. And then it's like, if she dies, she dies.
Exactly.
Well... thank you guys for watching. Thank you for helping out.
Thank you for watching.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye bye.
Goodbye.
Bye bye.
Wow.